Video number 10. The hottest 10 CPA marketing tricks. The following 10 tricks will help you maximize your earnings with CPA marketing. Make best use of peak times. You have to offer the best benefits when the customers are willing to make a purchase at any cost. Be it Christmas, Republic Day, or any other event that holds national interest, you should, without fail, try to capitalize on the opportunity of getting the highest sales and revenues. On these occasions, people are always willing to purchase new products and services for their requirements. So never let go of this opportunity that's in your hands. Use recycled traffic. The customer is always right. This saying holds vital relevance for digital marketing also. Today, with the emergence of numerous websites on the net, audience retention has become very difficult. Traffic recycling helps you to get back in touch with your website visitors. Using this process, you can connect and target leads from your email traffic, internal banner traffic, forum recycled traffic, and surveys and poll traffic to reuse them in your CPA campaign. With email traffic, you can send an email to your leads, and their clicks will send them to your website. You can use pop-up windows to grab your leads' attention, and that will increase your opt-in. Internal banner traffic helps you keep your visitors on your website and increases the chances of them completing the qualifying action. Forum recycled traffic is a great way to recapture your visitors. People love to talk about the niche topics, and they will join the conversation on your forum if you allow them. People love to express their opinions. Surveys and polls are a great way to encourage your visitors to revisit your website to view the results. You can add polls to your website to generate more traffic. Create iframe. Iframe is an HTML code that a publisher can use on his website with the iframe link. Iframe provides you a unique opportunity to create a virtual lookalike of your landing page on a publisher's webpage. Getting redirected to the affiliate links can be a tiring process, so iframe helps you draft your own domain name. But when your visitors are redirected to the link, they think that they are on the real website. In CPA marketing, when you use iframe on your website and your audience clicks on it, it looks like they are on an advertiser's landing page. But the difference is in the website location bar, URL. Here I'm providing you an HTML script that will help you create your own iframe by putting in an iframe SRC link and replacing the title. Measure the demand and competition. Before selection of offers, you need to measure the demand of that offer in the marketplace by looking at the search volume for the most relevant keywords. With this, you can know the amount of traffic that is searching for the Facebook marketing niche specifically. If you want to promote an offer such as free Facebook marketing tricks, you should type a keyword Facebook remarketing and find out how many people are looking for that keyword each month. As for CPA offers which do not have adequate numbers of searches, you should ignore those. You can make use of Google Trends, Google Insights, and Yahoo, etc. These tools will help you in analyzing the demand and the best time to promote in the market. Now that you have some idea about your potential offers, the next step is to measure the competition for those offers in the market. There are so many tools that are available to show you how many ads are running for the particular keyword. If you find CPA lead offers with a frequently targeted keyword that doesn't have so many ads running online, getting those keywords means you get a golden chance to increase traffic for your CPA offer. Having a CPA offer that's highly competitive in the marketplace means the offer is hot right now, and people are choosing this to generate huge income. You should work on relevant keywords for that offer and create a great ad copy to compete in the CPA market. You can also find out how many competitors are competing in the same market and which products are promoted with the help of some tools such as SpyFu, Keyword Spy, and Compete.com, etc. Pre-test your offers. You've chosen the offers according to demand and have started promoting them, but you're not getting the desired results with your CPA marketing campaign. Your profits are dependent on the offer you choose. So, test, test, test. There's always a better way to find the most profitable and trusted offer. As you begin the testing of offers, you will find some offers are really great, while others are not as good to promote. If you set up your testing campaign for your offers, it can automatically test each and every offer according to your desired criteria. You can improve your offers, conversion and earnings, and can add more profit margins for yourself. You can choose offers which are just similar to the website which you have. This will add an extra edge to your effort, and you'll need less effort to promote. Create your own method. You should think for yourself as well. You need to create your own process for elaborating, setting up, optimizing, testing, and tracking your CPA campaigns to make them more profitable for you. Every publisher is different from each other, and each of them have their own processes and campaigns to promote offers. You want to become the most successful marketer in the marketplace. You need to review other marketers' processes that will help you to understand what you need to do for a better foundation. If you're a newbie, you should start with the simple programs that will help you to learn with your own experience. Each attempt at promotion will be a lesson for you to learn. This way, you can easily deal with the visitors who come to your website. You can create your own rules for split testing and choosing offers, and your own ideas creating landing pages. Learn to be creative with your offers and landing pages. You must have a marketing sense. Running a CPA campaign without doing complete research and a lack of basic marketing knowledge about the product and market can be hazardous for your campaign. CPA marketing is not for every affiliate. In order to be a successful CPA marketer, you must have a great marketing sense to promote your offers and be aware of fraudulent or spammy offers. You should know what, when, and how to say the right thing at the right time to get better conversions. You may set up a campaign and create killer ads with a great landing page, but still, conversions are not happening. That means you're not selling the right thing in the right way at the right time. You need to know your customers' minds and what they expect. This will come with practice. Marketing sense is a small thing that you can change, such as a small call to action, title, and image. To know these points, you need to truly understand your audience to speed up your CPA campaign. Be a professional affiliate. CPA is a real business, and it's not for those people who are desperate to generate overnight money and think it's a hobby. CPA business requires a lot of planning and thinking and organization. If you are running a CPA business and want to be successful in that, then you should be a professional affiliate. You should learn and implement the different methods in your CPA business. If it doesn't work, go for another one and keep doing this to achieve great success. You need to create a foolproof business plan. After setting up your plan, you need to elaborate on it and distribute your budget accordingly, including categories for landing page ads, etc. You need to find the weak and strong points of your CPA program and improve it accordingly. And after this, you need to be patient if you're a newbie in this market. Track and test with a small budget. When you are choosing a CPA offer to promote, you need to test its market need and completion. After setting up a campaign, you should test your complete campaign because no particular campaign can work forever. If you have a small budget to market your CPA campaign, you should organize your campaign in steps and distribute the budget accordingly, including a fixed amount for testing, landing pages, advertisement, SEO, and other marketing stuff. You can track text ads, referrer tracking, keyword density, fraud detection, and traffic source to improve your campaign according to your needs in order to improve your earnings and conversions. This is how you manage your campaign properly. There are also some testing and tracking tools that will help you manage your keywords, RSS feed, real-time data, keyword tracking, and all other marketing strategies. Use keyword research tools. Keywords are the basics of every search because every person is looking for something with keywords. Most searches are done using the major search engines like Google and Yahoo. If you want to be successful with CPA marketing, you need to create really good keywords using your research skills and keyword building strategies. You can maximize your CPA campaign exposure using free traffic, such as natural search traffic, social media traffic, forum traffic, article writing traffic, domain name traffic, reciprocal linking traffic, blogging traffic, joint venture traffic, pop-up traffic, video traffic, podcast traffic, software traffic, and Facebook traffic, etc., to bring more qualified traffic to your CPA offers. You can use keyword research tools to help you create higher density keywords for your campaign. There are both free and paid keyword research tools available. Google Keyword Tool, kwbrowse.com, SEO Book Keyword Suggestion Tool, quintura.com, and Google Trends are free tools to create better keywords. KeywordElite.com, KeywordDiscovery.com, KeywordSpy.com, TrafficTravis, and WordPot.com are paid tools to generate good keywords for your CPA campaigns.